Palmerston. Just spent 6 or 7 months living with him, and he managed to make me laugh every day. So, Paul gets the votes. It's not mine at the minute. I'm down for a haircut. Best haircut. Maynard's is quite good. Apparently he does it himself, but I think someone might be having me on there, because it's very neat. Not sure, Robbie likes to smell his hands.
Smell his hands?
He's always sniffing his fingers. You can wind McShane up quite easy if he's getting his head. But I like to wind up Rosie and Shauna. They're quite fun to wind up. I think Jake Livermore, I'll go for. He always works hard and he's always in the gym, so. Well, I've seen Tom Luston get the 42.5 kilogram weights out the other day. And I thought he did it as a joke, but I've seen him using them, so Tom gets that one. It is tough, there's a few quite bad gear. I'll give it Liam Rossini the vote. He's made a bit more of an effort this year, but he has been known to be quite scruffy. Yeah, that cap gets the vote.